guys, welcome back to another video. This is Dr. Epic. We are going to play Mass Effect Andromeda in the first person perspective. Today we're going to take a look around the Nexus. In the first person. We're going to start with this Hyperion in the dark.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Oh, I can almost actually kind of read what's on that paper. It's kind of cool. Now let me know if this mod looks like something you would actually want to use. Let me know if it's something you'd use in a serious playthrough. Or just to try it out. Same. Relatable. This is how the scanner looks, you guys, if you guys haven't seen it. This is how a bush looks, in case you haven't seen it. And this is how it doesn't look. That's how it does look. Just so you know. Ah, look at all the scratches on the floor. Detail in Andromeda is actually pretty good.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew. Just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
Oh my goodness, fix your posture, bro. Oh no. This guy's good posture, but she has something to work on. It's not good for your spine.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody? Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
I agree. Am I the only one,
we could see what the
even
BI
playing the original
say.
Trilogy, that I hated talking to Avina? So much
Plans
so that I
alive.
Never do it unless I have to. And I don't think I ever have to. So,
it's like they
goodbye.
Didn't finish building it.
There's a guy. Maybe he's got champagne.
Yeah, seems likely, you guys.
Let's talk to that worker.
Ooh, look at this wrench. So many details I don't normally notice in third person.
Why don't we just ask that guy?
Hi there.
We shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal with an attack.
We had a first contact situation on Habitat 7. Whole thing went south. They tried to kill us.
That wasn't first contact. We know about them. Those aliens are going to be a real problem.
This day just keeps getting better.
We're here.
Director of the Initiative.
An exciting story!
here.
Don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
It's actually like half a citadel with this view. Interesting.
Hello, console. You and I are going to be very good friends. We'll get you all fixed up and ready to go in no time. As soon as we hook you up with all that juicy, juicy power.
This is the planet where we landed.
To discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine.
Oh, Director Tan, you're such a crack-up. Hey, get all this junk out of your office, bro. I want to take a look. Can you see anything from here? No. It's hopeless, you guys. I'll have to come back later. That's how you want to do it. Just be like that. No, fix the posture here. No. Your spine will thank you if you fix that. She's okay, but you... No. It's kind of ironic. I'm correcting people's posture while I'm currently looking like a spoon while gaming this. But you can't blame me when, if you've seen my setup, you know I have to. What are you doing? Oh, you're just playing? Or is there something you're not telling me? You see a lot of details in first-person mode, and I have to say that this guy keeps a pretty clean desk. The Nexus design is pretty cool, I'll admit. There are a lot of other different designs that were spitballed before they landed on this one, and I think all of them are pretty interesting. Some pretty cool, some less cool, of course. Do you hear those dogs? There's a lot of dogs in my neighborhood, apparently, but don't mind that. Talk about clean desks.
You'd be surprised. There's also provine in the seed bank.
Nobody's making creep food and Andromeda.
You'd be surprised.
This is a nightmare.
That's not good.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Ark.
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Goodbye.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Oof. Scary guy. I need to go speak with the tired face lady. Addison, that's her name.
No. All right, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father.
Sorry,
my face is tired from dealing with everything. Prove me wrong.
Oh. No, that's a tired face. Actually, it just seems kind of normal, to be honest. But once again, the details. Wow. Wow. Oh, I never seen that window before.
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence.
Which one was Addison again? All politicians look the same to me.
Same here. Next time we'll ask for a seating chart. I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your sister's doing.
Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Now that was an example of a conversation scene in first person. Because there are a lot of scripted scenes that will still play in third person, according to the mod. Description. Now we're aboard the Hyperion once more. This is the AI core.
Hello, Ryder.
Must be alien writing. Let's go check out the ship in first person.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
This is the thing that I think is so weird and at times annoying in Mass Effect Andromeda. The fact that people just invite themselves aboard your ship and you have literally no say in whether or not they can join your team. I find that to be very weird.
Part of the job, Pathfinder.
Like,
all things considered, it was an easy ask.
Everything, right, that interaction, that situation there, just tells me is that she is slick and shady and that you can't really, you know, whether or not you can trust that person. And for some reason, we just let her on board. That's so weird. You know, I actually like the character. I think he's one of the better squad mates, even though maybe a bit boring, of the Tempest. But it's so weird, this process of just letting them invite themselves aboard. I mean, if like the Archon came and said, "Oh, I would like to join the Tempest," and suddenly he's on board, and he kills you.
The engine core is based on the
Archon. Wouldn't be able to do anything.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody, engineer.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
Yeah, better head to that bridge, huh?
The meeting room. You can make vid calls from the central table or just get the crew together. Call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus
Pass
from here.
Check this toy.
That's the bio lab. We can grow plants for food and oxygen, keep any specimen safe.
Some serious kit over here.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Out there, finally.
Wow. What's that, Blastos? Okay, that is hilarious, actually. Blastos. Wow, that is hilarious. And canned fish. And TH340. And some stuff. And a open can of beans. Open can of beans. So is this like the armory or what? Probably. Cora. You know, the Tempest? It's actually a really cool design. Even in third person, I always thought it was a really cool design for a ship. So I'm kinda sad if we never get to see it again. And I've always hoped for Andromeda number 2 to be released.
Most of the crew
but in better shape than Andromeda number 1, of course. But I think it would be a shame to throw the baby out with the bathwater, as someone say. Those are amazing. This is the coffee machine. Space coffee. Do aliens drink coffee? Interesting. And here is the alien toilet. Do aliens go to the toilet? You'd have to assume, right? This is the couple's shower. Interesting. It's already begun to rust a little bit. Oh, and this is the VIP area.
These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters. Sam's router is down there too.
And look at the Nexus. Wow. Cards and drinks and a lamp. And this is the setup. Still better than my setup. Monkeys in space. We have to find them at some point. So climbing is third person. Noted.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Gallojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
I'm new to this. Being a Pathfinder running a ship?
You'll be fine. As for the ship, I can help. I knew the Tempest when she was a blueprint. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big? We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours, unless you've got something to say for the log.
We got this.
Things seem bad.
But we've already beaten the odds, and we'll beat them again.
You know it, I know it. So let's show them what we got.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.